Let's go, girls.
Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling alright. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout.
This is my dog Fluffy, and I'm entering the Rose of Lislea. I've just going to take a wee tour around the farm, and I just want to show you how we feed my chickens and all. And I just want to say all those American women out there, be watch out, because they're having a hope in hell of beating me with their awesome this and their awesome that.
Get all
your fancy sports cars. This is my slurry tank, and if I had my way, all them Yanks would be in it, I can tell you. So, we do a lot of ground fields, and it cultivates the ground and everything, so it does, you know. I just love my farm, I really do. It's beautiful. Now I'm going to show you my chickens. I have named them all. Here, chip, 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 chip. This is Joe, that's Murphy, the really wee buggers, they love the bread. That's Liam over there, and Angus, and that's Hannaway. And, who else is there? Oh, that's it. Oh, I forgot her name. She wasn't that good anyway, you know what I mean? So I was going to tell you, since I joined this Rose of Tralee Festival, there's me thinking I was in fucking Galway. The Rose of Lislea Festival. I have to fend off the men. It's desperate. That caretaker down the Lislea Hall, I went, well, Jerry, something you call him, he's been chasing me all week. I just cannot deal with it. You know what I mean? Here, chuk, 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 chuk. And then the two Hannaway brothers, and then married and all, and the good looking women at home chasing after me too, and I just can't take it anymore, you know what I mean? If I want to go, but I would, but I don't. I've got good looking women at home that look fantastic. I know they're not as good looking as me, but you know, that's just it. Daisy, will ya? Fill him in here. I just want to tell you, this is my little secret. See, when I go to Shebeen and I get very, very drunk, and my mommy won't let me into the house, I come here. And I have to say, sometimes I bring some people back. Not all the time, and definitely not the Hannaways. But I just want you to know now that I look forward to seeing you all on the night at the Rose of Tralee. And remember, vote for me, because see them Americans, they're going back home.